And disturbing new information tonight about Melissa Huckabee, the woman accused of raping and killing an 8-year-old girl in Northern California. Huckabee may be wanted for crimes right here in Orange County. KCAL9's Melissa McCarty in La Palma now to explain. Melissa.
Well, 2 years ago, Melissa Huckabee, along with three others, lived in a house on this block in La Palma. Within 8 days, two fires were ignited in the house. Now, as police question whether Huckabee started those fires, neighbors tell me about her roommate charged with arson.
Still in shock.
The Farah family, along with many other neighbors in La Palma, remember Melissa Huckabee's short stay on the block.
I'm just in disbelief that someone like that was living so close to us.
2 years ago, a fire ignited on the second floor where Huckabee was staying. Tracy Farah recounts her conversation with Huckabee, who sat on the curb as the house burned.
It was a big fire and she showed no emotion. She was just like, I don't know what happened.
Evelyn Lloyd, who rented a room in the house along with Huckabee, was charged with arson. Neighbors tell me as Lloyd sat in jail arrested on arson charges for the first fire, another one ignited.
Second fire, she was already in jail. So that's when they realized that she didn't do the first one also.
And she feel like she's been framed.
Yeah, she was devastated. I mean, if you almost lose your child.
One of the neighbors who did not want to talk on camera says within the 2 months Huckabee lived here, there was constant chaos on the block.
Yeah, they were here like every day you come home, you see a police car.
Neighbors say when Lloyd was arrested, she lost her job. Ultimately, the charge against her was dismissed. Now, there is a gag order in the Huckabee case, which extends to La Palma police. In La Palma tonight, Melissa McCarty, KCAL 9 News.